Straddling the border of Montenegro and Albania, Lake Skadar is the biggest in southern Europe. This natural beauty is famous for its unique ecosystem, clean water, diverse species of plants and animals, and a long history of criminal. During Yugoslavia's violent breakup in the 90s, the lake was synonymous with arms smuggling, and in the period of inflation that followed, it was also used to smuggle cigarettes, fuel and drugs, among other things, across the border. That lasted until the fall of Serbian strongman Slobodan Milošević in 2000. Then, another type of criminal activities took over, illegal fishing. With the help of technology to avoid detection, poachers are plundering millions of euros worth of fish each year from the lake using any means possible. The task of stopping them falls to just 13 rangers, but they are up against a new, fully-fledged criminal industry. If it isn't stopped, conservationists warn that one of Europe's last freshwater wilderness could become an ecological disaster. Sadly, decision makers don't seem to care.